Hi everybody, Rusty Albertson, Director of Myanmar Outreach here at St. Mark the Evangelist Catholic Church. Our winter apparel sale to help the people of Myanmar is going on now. The sale will end on Monday, November 21st. You can order everything online. The online shop accepts credit cards. You can choose the size you want. You can also choose whether to have it mailed to your home for an extra charge, or you can pick it up here at St. Mark the week of December 11th through the 15th, just in time for Christmas. For our winter apparel, we have the hoodie sweatshirts in gray, black, and white, and they are $35. We have the brand new scarf, knit scarf, Pray for Myanmar with the rosary, with the Myanmar flag, really nice and warm. Rose, is it warm?
Rose
says yes,
warm.
It is warm, very warm, okay. And we also have, in white, gray, and black, crew sweatshirts. These sweatshirts are $30. We also have a long sleeve tee, which is perfect for fall weather, don't you think, Rose?
Yes.
Yes, she says yes. Okay, and they are also in white, black, and gray, and they are $25. Rose, if you can give me the camera, we'll stand up and show her quarter zip crew sweatshirt. We love it. Good job, Rose. Okay, and that is $40. So all the profits from this sale, just like the first sale we had, will go directly over to Myanmar. We were able to help at least 8 or 10 different groups in Myanmar immediately with money that they bought food, they bought building supplies, they bought educational material, they bought medicine and things for their health. So we're very blessed to do this. Plus, what a great way to show prayer for Myanmar, to get the conversation started with maybe some of your neighbors that don't know what's going on in Myanmar, and also to begin to pray for Myanmar more and more, because there's just as many things going on in Myanmar now as there was 2 years ago when the military coup started. So we want to thank you very much. Go to our website. If you don't know where the website is, it's on our Facebook. It'll also be on the description on this link on this YouTube video. So have a great day. God bless. Have a good weekend.